We are a global studio that is collaborating throughout a network of 15 studios around the world. At Wood's Bagot San Francisco, we've been quite successful in collaborative projects, like, for example, our big win at San Francisco International Airport.
The project itself is a new boarding area. The total area is just a little over 500,000 square feet.
What they were looking for was a uniquely San Francisco feel and experience that really created the romance of travel again.
There are a lot of inefficiencies in the industry. This is a trillion-dollar industry that loses about $100 billion each year. As creative professionals, we go through hundreds, if not thousands, of design iterations that need to be coordinated. That could result into a major loss to the building budget and time if not rationalized or set up in an integrated workflow.
Using BIM 360, we had one common model in the cloud. BIM people would say, oh, we have this issue, or, you know, or the designers are like saying this, and, you know, early clash detection would show certain things. It's much easier to solve things early than later.
An important focus of this project was the integration of the vast body of stakeholder expectations at SFO. From wayfinding through the Arts Commission, technical requirements, operational requirements, and of course the airlines.
We came up with those ideas through a large visioning workshop where we brought 40 or 50 folks from the airport and about 12 people from the design team together, really talked through what was critical for them and then helped sort of hone that design vision.
We are seeing terrific opportunity in increased collaboration through one building model during the design process. Technology at this point enables us to streamline these processes in a more integrated fashion, problem solving much faster.
The difference before working for BIM 360 is you were kind of stuck using information that could be week, two, out of date. You weren't really certain. Many pieces were moving really, really quickly.
Projects are getting more complex. The expectations are rising constantly, and my hope for the future would be that we revolutionize the industry, simplifying the daily operations of the design and construction process by going paperless and by including more and more technology in the process. And I think our BIM 360 experience is one important step in that direction.